To start off the process, the sperm cell enters the nucleus of the egg.
After fertilization, the fertilized egg or zygote begins the process of mitosis and undergoes rapid cell division. Within the first few days of the cycle, the cell divides into the two-cell stage.
Hold on.
Then again into the four. Next to an eight-cell stage. Until it has divided so many times that it's classified as a marula. Next, at the end of the 2 weeks, the blastula forms.